This is Windsor. He just arrived on Saturday, the 19th of May, and he has a very good appetite. Doesn't seem to be picky about his food, and he is a good eater. He's shown me that he has good litter box habits. He had his bath yesterday when he arrived and was the easiest, most gentle little fella waiting during his bath and did not give me any fuss whatsoever. He is estimated to be between the ages of 2 and 5. I haven't taken him to my vet yet, so I don't have an age that she might feel is appropriate. He does have claws. He's a Blue Point, very friendly little guy, and just seems to be relaxing. As soon as he arrived, he was out and about, explored his room, and made himself right at home. He's enjoyed being in the window, watching the birds. I came in a little while ago and he was in the cat tree in the little covered house of the tree and was very comfortable. He's just a friendly guy. I'm not seeing anything that I feel is of any concern. As I said, he has not been to my vet yet, so he has not had his vet exam, but from what I'm seeing, he appears to be perfectly fine. Very affectionate, loves to roll over on his back and let you rub his belly. He just kind of flops over and lets you rub, and he's very happy. Hi, Windsor. Since he arrived during the royal wedding, I named him Windsor, and it seems to fit him. He's just a very royal, regal-looking boy, beautiful cat. He's a little on the thin side. I'm going to give him lots of food to try to get his body to fill out. I think he's been astray for a while. He's just very long and lanky at this point. But with a couple of weeks of good food, I think he'll put on weight and will be fine. As you can see, he does not have any reason to not want to eat. He seems to like his food, so we're good. Okay, well, I'm going to be moving him to Adopt Me later this week, and we look forward to any inquiries. I'm not sure about children or dogs at this point. I haven't had him long enough to test him, so once I get his ringworm culture back and see that it's fine, and I'll introduce him to other animals to see how he does so that I can place him appropriately. Hi, Windsor. Windsor. Hi. Oh, hi, sweetheart. Oh, those eyes are just a-glowing. Hi, Windsor. Hi. What you doing? What you doing, Windsor? Hi, sweetheart. Oh, yes, he likes to be petted. Yes, he does. Okay, well, I will update videos a little bit later this week, but just wanted to get an initial video on so people could see how gentle he is. He's just a love. He really is. Just purring. I don't know if you can hear him, but he's purring away. See how he flops over? He wants that belly rubbed. He wants that belly rubbed. Mm-hmm. Gonna flop over again? Okay, well, check back. Say thanks for looking at my video.